Is the angle right? Everything's good?
Yep.
Okay.
Thank you. quarter, Higgins recovered a fumble in Falcons territory, which would be scored 5 minutes later. Danny Amendola beat the outside and then some defender split out. The change in momentum could be what he felt in the city. With just over 2 minutes left in regulation, the Falcons ran coverage in the defense. Alfred once again put himself in the path for another interception, but this time it didn't save the game. Instead, he allowed it to go through his fingertips, and the helmet was able to secure it before the pass hit the ground. The defense was gassed at this point. The Falcons offense did nothing to keep him off the field, which ultimately allowed them to march on the field and score a touchdown in overtime. In overtime, the Patriots won the coin toss and started the drive.